German CNC in Denmark declared a state of military emergency. He referred to the international laws of warfare against an enemy country. Denmark was now fully at war with the German Reich. Crews of the Danish Navy scuttled their ships according to orders from the Admiralty. Here they are, still lying on the bottom of Copenhagen Harbor. Peterskram, Agrun, and the rest of them. Only a small part of the fleet managed to escape to Sweden.